he was hanging on to the hope that he might have a little less press at the end of the run for touchdown, and they're just having a
great catch issue. A guy went back in the Ashes for England, and his calmness under pressure had a great deal to do with that improved salesman time. The way he conducted himself and led his team to their speed is wrong news for him to catch. Nothing happened by accident, which he was in charge, he seemed to be going somewhere. There was a definite coherence to what he was going to do and how he's going to lead the team and where they were going to go.
Well, if Vaughan had played his last game.